Alpha Online Education. So today the Civics second year English medium, it is the unit number 4th. The name of the unit is State Government. So the topic of in these, the state governor. So actually I completion the 3rd unit. In that unit, the central government, the union government, in that union government, the president of India, the vice president of India, the prime minister of India, the composition of Indian Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha, the functions of Indian parliament, and then the Supreme Court. So these are all in unit number 3, that is the union government. So it is the unit number 4th, so it is the state government. So here the India is the governmentary system of India is unitary government, unitary federal government. So in this side two types of government. The India is federal government system. Indian government system is federal government system. So here the two types of government, one is central government and another is state government. So the government system is federal. So in these federal government system side, two types of the government. So one is central government, another is state government. So here today we discuss about the state government. So the governor of the state, the chief minister and his ministers of the state, the Vidhan Sabha and the Vidhan Parishad, Speaker of Vidhan Sabha, Chairperson of Vidhan Parishad. So the functions of state legislature. So these are all in these topics. Right? So today we discuss about the governor of the state. So actually in union government side, the president of India is a nominal executive. In state level, the governor of the state, he also do his duties nominal. So actually the post of governor same equal to Indian president. So the president is a nominal executive in union government side. In state government side, the governor of the state do his duties nominal. So the appointment, first the governor. So actually the governor of the state appointed by the president of India. Who appoints the governor? The president of India appoints the governor. So at the time he take, actually the prime minister advised to he, please appoint these candidate to the post of council state. So at that time he take advice of Indian prime minister. So the governor is appointed by president of India. Who appoints the governor? The president of India appoints governor. The governor of the state appointed by the president of India. At the time appointment time, the president of India take advice of Indian prime minister. So according to Sarkaria Commission reforms, so what Sarkaria Commission says, so actually here one condition, actually first he take the consideration of chief minister. So actually so and so candidate appoints the governor of your states, what the opinion of you, according to Sarkaria Commission.
So now present, they do not take any valuable advice of Chief Minister. Only the Prime Minister of India advice to President of India, please appoint these candidates to the post of India and to the post of State Governor. So according to Sarkaria Commission, actually the governor post is gentle post. So politicians are not suitable at the post of that. So now present, the political leaders all are appoints the governors of state. So actually non-politician is the suitable candidate of state governor. Various committees advise to central government, please at the time of appointment give more priority to non-politician. So now present, the politicians all are appoints the governors of the state. So now present, the Telangana governor, Tamil Sai Soundarya Rajan. So actually she is politician, BJP leader in the state of Tamil Nadu. So actually the politicians are not suitable of the post of governor. So now present, politicians are appoint the valuable post of governors. It is the bad luck of our. So the salary of the governor, so actually 3,50,000 recent the salary of state governor is increased. For 1 month salary 3,50,000 per month the salary of state governor. So the tenure of the state governor, actually the 5 years is the tenure of state governor or term of state governor according to constitution. So if he actually the term of he is 5 years, before 5 years yes the president dismiss he. So the Prime Minister of India give advice to he, please dismiss he in his post, he is the not capable person. At the time the President of India remove he. So actually now present is BJP. After next elections and Congress party wants, at the time the BJP appointment candidates are dismissed. So this is the way. So actually according to constitution the state governor term tenure is 5 years. So the residence of his, the Rajbhavan is residence of Rajbhavan is residence of state governor. State governor's residence is Rajbhavan. So every state capital one Rajbhavan. The governor of the state official house is Rajbhavan. So the head of the capital city of Telangana is Hyderabad. The Rajbhavan is in Hyderabad. So it is the official house of state governor. The name of the house is Rajbhavan. So other alliances, free transport, free health, these are all provides. The government provides these all facilities to the governor of the state. So actually the non-politician is suitable candidate of this post. So once upon a time the non-politician appoints the post of this. So actually in our Andhra Pradesh once upon a time before Tamil Sai Soundarya Rajan, ESN Narasimha is a retired IPS officer. So once upon a time the Rangarajan is also great economics. So these candidates are suitable candidates of the post of these governors. So recently that central government do not give more priority to non-politicians. The central government give more priority to present politicians. So present time is BJP time. The BJP candidates appoint the post of governor. Just like the Telangana candidate Mr. Dattatreya is appoints the governor of Himachal Pradesh. So this is the system of
state governors, and then the powers and functions of state governors. So here the six powers to the side of state governor: one is executive power, and the next one is legislative power, the third one is financial power, the fourth one is judicial power, the fifth one is miscellaneous powers, the discretionary powers. These powers all are to the side of state governors. So here the first power, it is executive power. So the governor of the state appoints chief minister and his ministers. So after general elections, which party get absolute majority in Vidhan Sabha, that candidate, that party leader appoints the post of state chief minister. So now present, the TRS party is leading party in Vidhan Sabha. So that party founder is Mr. K. Chandrasekhar Rao, is chief minister of Andhra Pradesh, Telangana state. So the chief minister is appointed by the chief minister appointed by the governor of the state. The chief minister appoints governor of the state, and also he appoints the ministers of the state. So actually choosing choice is in hands of chief minister. So the chief ministers choose, the chief minister chooses ministers. So at the time the governor of state promised to he and she. So and also the state public service commission chairperson, the vice chancellors of all universities, the vice chancellors of all universities, the chairpersons of all corporation in state level, the chairpersons of corporation in all in state level, these are all appointed by the governor of the state. So all vice chancellors of universities in state level universities, just like the chancellor of all universities, the governor is chancellor of all universities, the vice chancellors appointed by the governor of the state. These functions all are executive functions to the side of state governor. And then the legislative powers. So actually here, before at the time of summon, so actually the Vidhan Sabha and Vidhan Parishat time of summon sessions, sorry, time of summon or sessions, at the time dated before permission of state governor, the state before permission of state governor. So at the time of first session, so actually the summer session is first session, first year session. So at the time the governor give his speech in Vidhan Sabha and Vidhan Parishat, that speech is prepared by the government of the state. So he prorogues and he summons the houses of both. So he appoints one Anglo-Indian member to Vidhana Sabha, and he appoints some 1/6 members to Vidhana. He nominates Vidhana Parishat. So these are all the legislative powers to the side of state governor. So here the financial powers, the minister of finance introduced budget in Vidhan Sabha. At the time they take before permission, they take before permission of governor. So they take before permission. So when the minister of finance introduced, at the time they take before permission of Indian, before permission of state governor. And then the judicial power. So actually the chief justice of high court is appointed by the president of India. So at the time appointment system is in hands of Indian president. The promise, so who promise he? The state governor promise he at the post of that And also he promises to other judges, and also he appoints sessions court judge. At the time he take valuable advice of state high court chief justice, and miscellaneous powers. He received annual report of TSPSC, so actually State Public Service Commission annual report. So the Public Service Commission submitted their annual reports to governor of the state, and then the discretionary powers. So actually appointment of chief minister, so dismiss of ministers, so dismiss of Vidhana Sabha, these powers are side discretionary powers of state governor. So this is the role of state governor in state level. So the powers and functions of state governor, the appointment system, the salary system, the term of he. So removal ante, so actually his post total depends on believeness of Indian president. The president do not believe he at the time he dismissed the post of that. So his official house is Raj Bhavan, is in Hyderabad. So this is the brief story of state governor. So in this side, so this question, the discretionary powers of state government, is a very important annual examination 2 marks question. So the powers of state governor of also important questions to all second year students. Okay.